Tupolev Tu-95W, whereby NATO is a four-engine turboprop-powered strategic bomber and missile platform. The Tu-95 entered service with the Soviet Union in 1956 and is expected to serve the Russian Aerospace Forces until 2040. The Tu-95MS is a modernized version of the Tu-95. Modernization of the bomber is aimed primarily on the aircraft armament, namely adaptation of the new Kh-101, 102 stealth cruise missile. The modernization includes installation of four rotating pylons for up to 8 Kh-101, 102 cruise missiles, as well as adjusting aircraft's main weapons bay for cruise missiles of size the Kh-101, 102, 7.5 meters. According to Russian military sources, 21 aircraft have been modernized as of April 2019. In 2019, five modernized Tu-95MS aircraft have joined the Russian Air Force. The Tu-95MS Berezh aircraft is also armed with two Gryazov Shipunov GSH-23 twin-barreled, 23mm automatic cannons at the rear for self-defense against airborne threats. Each cannon has a rate of fire of 2,400 rounds a minute. The Kh-101, Kh-102 Raduga is conventional and nuclear-capable air-launched cruise missiles, ALCM, developed and deployed by Russia. A stealthy missile, the Kh-101-102 is designed to defeat air defense systems by flying at low, terrain-hugging altitudes to avoid radar systems. The Kh-101 carries a conventional warhead, while the Kh-102 is believed to carry a 250 knots nuclear payload. The Kh-101-102 is reported to have a range from 2,500 kilometers to 2,800 kilometers, but according to the Russian Ministry of Defense, the missile could have a maximum range of 4,500 kilometers. The Tu-95MS can fly at a maximum speed of 830 km per hour. It has a cruise speed of 550 km per hour and a flight range of 10,500 km. The range can be extended up to 14,100 km with flight refueling. Takeoff and landing rolls of the bomber are 2,540 meters and 1,700 meters respectively, and the service ceiling is 10,500 meters.